Yes. Yes, who wants to speak first?
Ma'am, may I?
Who is saying that?
Kushitri.
Yeah, you can start. Which cue card are you going to speak upon?
Describe a skill that was difficult for you to learn.
Okay, yes, start.
Now I'd like to talk about swimming, which is a skill that I have learned recently. It was really, really difficult for me to learn it. I decided to acquire that skill in the early June of the summer. As this cue card asked me why I have learned it, so there's a short story behind it. When I was younger, I went to the beach with my family for vacations. Actually, I and my father were standing on the same surfboard and were enjoying. We were really near the shore, so there was no point of drowning in the water. But a tiny wave was approaching us, and I got afraid of it. And as soon as it engulfed me, I fell down and I was really terrified. So since then, I had a fear of water and I was not able to enjoy any recreational activity like swimming, canoeing, rafting because of this fear of water. So I decided to learn swimming so that I can overcome my fear. And in the early June of the summer, I hired an instructor who could teach me. And he used to teach me for 5 days a week. What he used to do was he tied a rope around my belly, and it was attached to a pulley overhead, and he used to hold it. I learned various techniques like how to inhale and exhale inside the water, and it was really an amazing experience as I was able to overcome the fear of water. So now I could really enjoy all the recreational sports, and I can really do well in all water sports. It was really difficult for me to learn it because I had a fear and it was really terrifying. But I'm very happy now that
okay,
I had...
Good. Kushreet, very nice. Okay? You spoke very well. Task achievement, perfect. A skill which you found difficult and you learned recently. Okay? You started straight away from the topic. That was also pretty good. That is what I suggest. Because in making the beautiful first sentence, many students go wrong in the grammar and all. So it's perfectly okay. And you went on for full 2 minutes. All the positives of your cue card are here. There were a few grammatical errors, okay? And if the examiners are fair, these many grammatical errors don't let you go below a 7. But I would, to be on the safer side, I would say 6.5 for sure. But very soon you can, reach a 7. When have you planned your exam?
I'm deciding to take it in the early November.
Early November. So by then, 100% sure. It should go the way you are speaking today. It should go 7.5 or plus if you just practice daily. Okay. So let me show you where you went wrong. Okay.
Okay.
Now I'd like to talk about swimming, which is a skill that I have learned recently. It was really, really difficult for me to learn it. I decided to acquire that skill in the early June of this summer.
Early June of this summer. Okay. Early days of June is enough. Okay.
You can ask me why I have learned it. So there's a short story behind it. When I was younger, I went to the beach with my family for vacations. Actually, I and my father were standing on this.
It is not I and my father. What is it? Somebody else will tell you.
My father and I.
Yes.
Surfboard and were enjoying. We were really near the shore, so there was no point of drowning in the water. But a tiny wave was approaching us, and I got afraid of it. And as soon as it engulfed me, I fell down, and I was really terrified. So since then, I had a fear of water, and I was not able to enjoy any recreational activity like swimming, canoeing, rafting, because of this fear of water. So I decided to learn swimming so that I can overcome my fear.
so that I could overcome my fear. Okay.
In the early June of the summer, I hired an instructor who could teach me.
He used to teach me
for 5 days a week.
Okay.
What he used to do was he tied a rope around my belly, and it was attached to a overhead, and he used to hold it. I learned various techniques like how to inhale and exhale inside the water, and it was really amazing.
Kushit, how do you inhale and exhale inside the water? I thought we have to hold our breath when we are inside the water.
I would like to explain keep your nose above the water when you have to inhale, and then suddenly go inside.
Okay.
Yes.
Experience as I was able to overcome the fear of water. So now I could really enjoy all the recreational sports, and I can really do well in all water sports. It was really difficult for me to learn it because I had a fear and it was really terrifying. But I'm very happy now that I had.
Good. So see, you have made very few mistakes. So I told you that if the examiners are fair, this should be a 7. Okay. Unfortunately, they're rarely fair here. But still, you know, you've done very well. I would say this is a wonderful cue card that you've spoken. And to be on the safer side, I was saying 6.5. Otherwise, it should go a 7. Okay. Who is the next person who wants to speak?
Ma'am, Harsimran.
Yes, Harsimran. Which one?
My 9th cue card, describe an art or a craft activity.
Okay, that you had at school. Yes, start.
I studied in Sant Convent Public School, Ludhiana. There are men. Sorry.
Dubara se shuru kar lo.
Okay.
Kaun se school ka naam bola?
Sant Convent School, Public School.
Sant Convent School hai?
मैम कोई है? और नेम बोलती नहीं तो
नहीं है एक्चुअल में ये स्कूल
मैम पता नहीं
नहीं नहीं संत तो हो ही नहीं सकता सेंट होएगा ना संत तो पंजाबी वर्ड है तभी तो मैं हैरान हो रही हूँ कि ऐसा स्कूल है क्योंकि अगर संत वर्ड है तो उसका बाकी का नाम भी पंजाबी हिंदी का होना चाहिए जैसे यहाँ पे एक स्कूल है स्वामी संत दास पब्लिक स्कूल तो उसमें स्वामी भी हिंदी वर्ड है संत दास ये सब हिंदी वर्ड्स है That Sandas is the name. Okay? So, okay. It should be Saint. Agar convent hai, toh it can't be Sant Convent School, na? Logically. Okay? So, thoda logically bolna, nahi toh examiner ko bhi aise lagega, kuch gadbad bol rahe ho. Chalo, ab bolo. Start.
I studied in Sant Convent Public School, Ludhiana. There were many art craft activity that in my school. However, every year an NGO in my hometown organized a art and craft activity. Art and art craft activity competition in school used to participate. Our school principal selected 2 students. A student was selected in 9th class and I was selected in 10th class. We just got 2 titles to prepare. I was well aware about global warming and I feel very nervous, but our teacher helped to prepare us. And we were given art and craft art sheet over there, but we had to bring our own poster color and brushes. On the right hand side, I drew a person cutting a trees. On the left side, I drew a company to empty smokes into the chimney. In the downside, I drew a mountains, glaciers melting, and some sides I drew a flies and mosquito, but I wanted to convey that these insects are happy in the note weather, but these leads to disease. In the painted it all and named my painting global warming and causes effects, and I feel very nervous after draw a painting, so, but but judges organized my name, announced my name.
Okay, it is 2 minutes. Simran, आपने पेपर बुक करा है?
Yes, ma'am.
कब का?
Yeah, 30th October.
30th October. तो आपके पास more than 1 month है ना?
Yes, ma'am.
Almost. तो बेटे बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी. 2 मिनट आपने बोल लिया, कॉन्फिडेंस सही है, आवाज भी सही है, बट टू मच रट्टे वाला एलिमेंट है. आपको ऐसी कहानी बनानी है, यू हैव टू मेक अ स्टोरी विच साउंड्स रियल. ओके
मैम.
हाँ, और जब रियल साउंड कराने के लिए फिर आप बीच में जब कुछ गड़बड़ बोलते हो ना, वो रट्टे वाला एलिमेंट आ जाता है बहुत ज्यादा. ठीक है, दैट शुड नॉट कम. ओके, हर लाइन का आपको मतलब बताओ आप क्या बोल रहे हो. उसकी हिंदी या पंजाबी में पूरी स्टोरी पहले बोलो कि मेरे को ये बोलना है. एंड द हिंदी और पंजाबी दैट यू स्पीक शुड बी इजी इनफ टू बी अंडरस्टूड बाय अ 5-year-old.
ओके मैम.
ट्रांसलेट दैट इनटू वेरी सिंपल इंग्लिश, यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट अबव 6. पर आज आपके 5 और 5.5 के बीच में है. मैं आपको बताती हूँ कहाँ पे वर्क करना है. ओके, और बहुत बच्चों को इससे, इस फीडबैक से बहुत बेनिफिट होने वाला है. यू विल सी, यू नो, एक तो रट्टे वाला एलिमेंट नहीं होना चाहिए. एक थोड़ा सिंपल जो भी है वो बोलो, मतलब ऐसे कहानी बनाओ कि कहानी एक्चुअली आपके साथ हुई है. आपको ऐसे कुछ याद करके नहीं बोलना है, कुछ कहीं से लिखा हुआ. ओके, यू शुड बी जस्ट इमेजिन इट इन योर माइंड. ओके, एंड देन यू स्पीक ऑन इट. गॉट इट? पूरा इमेजिन करके.
I studied in Saint Convent Public School.
एक तो पहली बात, सेंट नहीं होता. सर को दो दो ला नहीं होती, सिंगल होती है. अब बोलो क्या होएगा वर्ड सेंट के. सेंट. हाँ, और सेंट के बाद कोई नाम बोलना पड़ेगा. सेंट जोसेफ्स कॉन्वेंट स्कूल या सेंट पॉल्स कॉन्वेंट स्कूल या सेंट एन्स कॉन्वेंट स्कूल. ओके, तो आपको कोई नाम, सेंट कॉन्वेंट स्कूल कोई नहीं नाम होता. ओके, आई स्टडीड इन सेंट जोसेफ्स कॉन्वेंट स्कूल.
There were many
arts and crafts activities. Many बोल रहे हो ना, तो activity कैसे बोल रहे हो उसके बाद? Many का क्या मतलब है?
बहुत सारी.
तो बहुत सारी के बाद singular आ सकता है?
No ma'am.
हाँ, there were many art and craft activities. Art and craft बोल दो चाहे, पर activities plural होना चाहिए. ठीक है?
My school, however, every year and.
तो आप कह रहे हो बहुत थी, फिर however का क्या मतलब है मुझे ये बताओ. मैंने लिखा हुआ है वहां पे क्यों काट के, देर आर नॉट मेनी आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटीज. फिर हाउएवर आएगा ना, आप नॉट वहां से खा गए. आपने बोला बहुत थी मेरे स्कूल में, फिर पर, फिर तो पर बिल्कुल भी गलत हो गया, हाउएवर बिल्कुल गलत हो गया. समझ आया? वहां रट्टे का एलिमेंट आ रहा है. आप बोल रहे हो बहुत सारी थी, पर एक आगे हाउएवर गलत हो गया. आप समझ आ गया क्यों गलत हुआ है?
Yes, ma'am.
आपने ना जब उसको रट्टा मारा, आपने उसकी जिस्ट समझी नहीं है क्यू कार्ड की. आपने उसकी कहानी को अच्छे से सोचना है. अच्छा, ये हाउएवर क्यों आया है? क्योंकि पहले मैंने बोला है कि मैं इस स्कूल में पढ़ी हूँ, वहां पे बहुत नहीं होती थी एक्टिविटीज आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट की, पर हमारे होम टाउन में एक एनजीओ है जो हर साल एक ऐसे एक्टिविटी कराते है. तो आप पर जच रहा है ना जैसे मैं बोल रही हूँ हिंदी में.
Yes, ma'am.
पर क्यू कार्ड को हिंदी में ऐसे बोल के देखो. आपको ये नॉट जो आप भूल गए हो ना, उसमें से जो आपने खा लिया है, उस नॉट ने आपके क्यू कार्ड को सीधा 2 बैंड नीचे गिरा दिया, क्योंकि अगला हाउएवर गलत हो गया बिल्कुल. समझ आ गया? हाँ, तो ये मतलब रट्टा विद टोटल अंडरस्टैंडिंग लगाओ अगर लगाना है, ताकि रट्टे वाला एलिमेंट आए ना बोलने के टाइम. ठीक है? मैं आपको बताऊं, मैं बहुत स्ट्रांग रट्टा मास्टर होती थी स्कूल में, बहुत स्ट्रांग. ओके, मोटे मोटे 2 रजिस्टर जो होते थे मेरे, वो मेरे को पहले पेज से लेके आखिरी पेज तक ऐसे याद होते थे, बोल लेती थी. सुपर डुपर रट्टा होता था, पर पूरा अंडरस्टैंडिंग के साथ होता था. एग्जाम में अटेम्प्ट कर सकती थी, कोई चीज कहाँ से है अप्लाई कर पाती थी, पर रट्टा बहुत स्ट्रांग था. रट्टा मारती थी मैं बहुत. ओके, बिकॉज रट्टे के बिना मेरे से वहां लिख नहीं होता था, सिर्फ समझ के जाऊं लिख नहीं होता था जल्दी में. ठीक है? तो रट्टा तो जरूरी होता है, बट पूरी अंडरस्टैंडिंग के साथ लगाओ. ठीक है?
NGO in my hometown organized art and
every year an NGO organizes ठीक है
activity competition in school used to participate
अब ये sentence का बिल्कुल सिर पैर नहीं है जो आपने बोला है ओके इसका कुछ सिर पैर नहीं है आप देखो आप अगर बुक खोलोगे
school used to participate our school principal selected two students a student was selected in ninth class and
a student was selected from ninth class and I was selected from 10th class
selected in 10th class we got two titles to prepare I was then about the global warming and nervous but our teacher
कौन से वाला था नाइन्थ वाला
यस मैम
सी I studied in St. Joseph's Convent School, Fagwara. There were not many art or craft activities that I did at school. However, every year an NGO in my hometown organized a painting competition in which our school used to participate. ठीक है, हर साल एक NGO organize करता था. When I was in 10th, I was selected by my school to participate in that painting competition. I remember I was very excited. There were two more participants from my school. They were from other sections. We were given an art sheet. छोटे-छोटे sentences हैं. छोटे छोटे सेंटेंस बोलो और उनकी हिंदी अपने मन में बसाओ ताकि बिल्कुल ऐसे लगे रट्टा नहीं मारा हुआ ठीक है आज तो काफी गड़बड़ थी अब मैं नेक्स्ट जो है वो बाकी की फीडबैक छोड़ रही हूँ पर आप ना अपनी छोटी छोटी चीज पे फोकस करोगे हरसिमरन ओके
ओके मैम
ओके नेक्स्ट किसने बोलना है
मैम किरणदीप
यस किरणदीप विच वन
Ma'am, six, describe a time when you felt proud of a family member.
Okay. Yes, Kiran. Start.
I always feel proud on my family, but here I would like to share the incident when I was extremely proud on my brother. Actually, my brother studies in 8th class and he has a friend named Anmol, who is quite a brilliant student. Unfortunately, he comes from a poor family. And his family find very difficult to pay his school fee. Last month, his father had an accident and because of that, a lot of money they had to spend on the treatment of his father. The school management issued a notice to Anmol that if the school fee is not paid on time, then he would not be allowed to sit in the exams. But my brother told Anmol not to worry, I will pay your school fee. My brother, who had been saving money from almost one year ago to change his mobile phone, he, without thinking twice, he paid his school fee from his savings. Sometime ago, when Anmol visited our house, he came with a flower of bouquet. To thank my brother. And during that time, Anmol revealed that how my brother helped him in that difficult time. After listening him, me and my family and I got emotional and we hugged him. It was really a proud moment for us. So we felt proud on him. It was the time when my brother made us proud by helping someone.
Very good. You spoke almost 1 minute 50 seconds, which is very, very good. Okay. Now, okay, Kiran, it was very good. Very well spoken. Okay. There were a few mistakes, but I'll tell you, it was surely around 6.5. And with little bit more practice, it will go 7+. When is your exam?
Ma'am, abhi fill nahi kiya hai. 11th of November ka socha hai, ma'am.
Tab tak to pakka. Achhe roz aise practice karte jao. Chhodni nahi hai practice. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
I'll give you the feedback now.
I always feel proud on my family. But
proud on नहीं होता, proud of होता है. आपने दो बार proud on ही बोला, proud of. ठीक है?
would like to share the incident when I was extremely proud on my brother.
Of my brother. Do bar proud on aage already. Theek hai?
Actually, my brother studies in 8th class and he has a friend named Anu, who is quite a brilliant student. Unfortunately, he comes from a poor family and his family find very difficult to...
His family finds it very difficult. Okay.
His school fee. Last month, his father had an accident and because of that, a lot of money they had to spend on the treatment of his father. The school management issued a notice to Anmol that if the school fee is not paid on time, then he would not be allowed to sit in the exams. But my brother told Anmol not to worry,
I will pay your school fee. ये आपने आपके ब्रदर ने उस टाइम अनमोल को बोला था आई विल पे योर स्कूल फी. अब आपने इस बात को रिपोर्ट करना है तो रिपोर्टेड स्पीच आएगी इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. ओके अब रिपोर्टेड स्पीच वाला सेंटेंस आप नहीं भी लाते तो भी बिल्कुल करेक्ट था, ला के आपने गड़बड़ कर ली. अब आप कह माई ब्रदर टोल्ड हिम नॉट टू वरी, खत्म था ना यहाँ पे. अब आपने आई विल पे योर फीस, माई ब्रदर टोल्ड हिम नॉट टू वरी एंड दैट ही वुड पे हिज फीस. और या तो बिल्कुल बोलो मत या फिर रिपोर्टेड स्पीच को अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस करो. ओके नहीं बोलने से नहीं बोलना ज्यादा बेटर है. ठीक है, क्योंकि आप एक सेंटेंस कर लोगे इसके अच्छे से मास्टरी करनी पड़ेगी आपको. अगर आपने रिपोर्टेड स्पीच लानी है ना अपने स्पीच में, देन वो चेंज करना पड़ता है. ठीक है, माई ब्रदर टोल्ड हिम नॉट टू वरी एंड दैट ही वुड पे हिज फीस. ठीक है, आप बोलते हैं माई ब्रदर टोल्ड हिम नॉट टू वरी एंड देन ही पेड हिज फीस एंड देन माई ब्रदर पेड हिज फीस. रिपोर्टेड स्पीच खत्म थी वहां पे.
माय ब्रदर हु हैड बीन सेविंग मनी फ्रॉम ऑलमोस्ट लास्ट वन ईयर अगो.
आपने लास्ट वन ईयर अगो नहीं बोलते, साथ में एंड था, अगो बोल दिया बीच में अननेसेसरली. लास्ट वन ईयर पिछले एक साल से, तो अगो क्या होता है. ओके एक्स्ट्रा
Change his mobile phone. He, without thinking twice, he paid his school fee from his savings. Some time ago, when Anmol visited our house, he came with a flower of bouquet.
Flower of bouquet, nahi, bouquet of flowers. He came with a bouquet of flowers. Flower of bouquet, thodi.
Okay, ma'am.
He came with a bouquet of flowers. Yeah, he came with a flower bouquet. फूलों का गुलदस्ता. Okay.
During that time, Anmol revealed that how my brother helped him in that difficult time. After listening him, me and my family and I got emotional and we hugged him. It was really a proud moment for us. So we proud of very we felt proud on him.
फिर आप देखो आपका चौथी बार आ गया proud on him, proud of him. ठीक है?
It was the time when my brother made us proud by helping someone.
Very good. तो बहुत अच्छा बोला on the whole. Very nice. Next, whose turn?
Ma'am Baljeet.
Yes, पहले किसने बोला? I heard a boy's voice.
Ma'am, can I speak? Adish, yes.
Adish, yes.
Ma'am, after that, Baljeet, please.
Okay, Baljeet, okay. Yeah.
Describe a cafe you like to visit.
Okay. You can
Nowadays, cafes are gaining importance in our society and also contribute towards economic development. Earlier, there used to be 2 to 3 cafes in a city, but now we can see a cafe in every 2 to 3 kilometers. There are many cafes in my hometown, Ludhiana City, but here I would like to talk about the cafe that I like to visit is the Lucky Cafe. The most important thing about the cafe is the type of coffees that is offered, such as espresso, latte, cappuccino, arabica, or robusta. People from various areas in the city come to this cafe in order to taste its coffee. Apart from that, there are many offers which are offered by the cafe, such as the 50% discount, or the most important or the most attractive scheme is that every 100th customer will get a free coffee. Most importantly, there are many dishes which includes Italian dishes, which is quite popular. And In addition to this, there is a valet parking facility available, which is quite interesting, so that people do not face any problems of parking. But here I would like to mention that the staff is quite cooperative, and it has recently opened a new branch in the posh area of Ludhiana. So this is a cafe that I would like to talk about.
You've already talked about it, that I like to visit often, if you are okay. So Adish, on the whole good, your confidence is good, your volume, the voice quality speaks, spells confidence. There were a few grammatical errors, kuch overdoing ki wajah se mujhe kahi lage. Agar aap bilkul simple bol ke aoge na, bilkul simple jaise aapne imagine karna hai Adish, आपके सामने एग्जामिनर नहीं, योर फ्रेंड इज सिटिंग एंड स्पीक वेरी सिंपल इंग्लिश, यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट 7.5 अबव. ओके, और हाँ, अब जब जो थोड़ा सोच के सुंदर बना के बोलोगे ना, तब आपके कम जाने के चांसेस हैं. वही हुआ है आज भी थोड़ा सा, जो मुझे फील हुआ है, बाकी हो सकता है आई एम रॉन्ग ऑल्सो, बट लेट्स सी. ये पहला सेंटेंस सुना नहीं, थोड़ी डिस्टर्बेंस थी, दोबारा बोलना क्या बोला था.
Nowadays, cafes are gaining importance and are also contributing towards the economic development of the particular area.
Okay.
And also contributes towards the economic development. Earlier, there used to be 2 to 3 cafes in a city, but now we can see a cafe in every 2 to 3 kilometers.
नहीं, आगे आप इसको ऐसे बोलना. Earlier, there were only 2 to 3 cafes in the whole city, but now there's a cafe at every corner, every street corner, you can say. मतलब आपके कहने का मतलब है बहुत ज्यादा हो गया है, तो ये yes. इस पे में भी कहा जा सकता है, ठीक है. But now there is a cafe at every street corner, ठीक है.
There are many cafes in my hometown, Ludhiana city, but here I would like to talk about the cafe that I like to visit is the.
जो आपने यहाँ शुरू करा ना, देर आर मेनी कैफेज, बट हियर ये स्टार्ट, ये जो बिगनिंग है ना, देर आर मेनी कैफेज, ये बिगनिंग आर्ट बैंड पे ले जाएगी. जो आपने शुरू में इतनी भूमिका बांधी है ना, उसकी जगह आप कैफे को डिस्क्राइब कर देते. और लास्ट टाइम आप अपने फ्रेंड के साथ गए, अपने बर्थडे पे गए, उसकी कहानी बना दो, टाइम पास हो जाता है. वी ऑल्सो ऑर्डर्ड दिस, वी ऑर्डर्ड दैट, इट वॉज वंडरफुल, फॉर्चुनेटली आई वॉज द 100th कस्टमर, सो आई गॉट अ फ्री कॉफी एंड इट सेव्ड मी, ऐसे कुछ भी बोल देते, कहानी बना देते. देन यू नो ऑलरेडी यू स्पोक ओनली जस्ट 1.5 मिनट्स. पहले वाली इंट्रोडक्शन छोड़ो, बाद में ऐसी स्टोरीज बनानी सीखो, ठीक है. यू लाइक टू विजिट, तो ऐसे बोल सकते हो, मैं वहां बहुत जाता हूँ, और लास्ट टाइम अभी मैं अभी पिछले हफ्ते गया था, लाइक दैट यू कैन से. ओके, स्मॉल सेंटेंसेस.
Sure. The most important
There, I would like to talk about the cafe which I like to visit. Okay? Is the lucky cafe? So, ये आपका अगला sentence है. ये incomplete नहीं है. अगर आप पूरा sentence ऐसे बोलते, the cafe which I like to visit often is the lucky cafe. Okay? So, आप ऐसे आपने फिर अगला sentence बोल देते, it is lucky cafe. Okay?
Apart from that, there are many offers which are offered by the cafe, such as the 50% discount. Or the most important and the most attractive scheme is that every 100th customer will get a free coffee.
We'll get ke gets a free coffee.
Gets a free.
Most importantly, there are many dishes which includes Italian dishes.
Many dishes which include. ठीक है, includes नहीं आ सकता, plural है ना.
Is quite popular, and in addition to this, there is a valet parking facility available, which is quite interesting, so that people do not face any problems of parking. As
But here I would like to mention that the staff is quite cooperative. And
see, now you started running short of ideas. ठीक है? तो अब आप अपना एक कहानी बना लो कि अभी पिछले हफ्ते गया, मेरे फ्रेंड का बर्थडे था, सो ही ट्रीटेड मी टू अ कॉफी ओवर देयर, एंड फॉर्चुनेटली आई टर्न्ड आउट टू बी द 100th कस्टमर, सो माय कॉफी वाज फ्री एंड देन वी हैड सम स्नैक्स. ठीक है, तो कुछ भी आवर स्नैक्स के नाम ले दो, वी हैड पिज्जा एंड समथिंग एल्स, यू कैन से पिज्जा स्लाइस अवेलेबल.
कैन आई मेंशन हियर दैट इट्स क्वाइट फेमस फॉर इट्स ऑथेंटिक टेस्ट एंड क्वालिटी एंबियंस.
हाँ, गुड. हाँ, यू कैन से दैट, यू ऑलरेडी सेड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. ओके, दैट इज, यू कैन से एनीथिंग. यू शुड नॉट रन शॉर्ट ऑफ आइडियाज, यू हैव टू नो हाउ टू एक्सपैंड. ओके, जस्ट मेक अप अ स्टोरी. ओके,
आई एम अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, हाउ मच ब्रांड्स
टुडे? इट वाज जस्ट अ 6. एक तो आपने बोला नहीं, 2 मिनट, 1.5 मिनट बोला. दूसरा, आपकी थोड़ी ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स आई. ठीक है, हाँ, तो फिर ये सारा क्यूमुलेटिवली मैं लेके जाऊं तो 6:30 के बीच में मोट वर्ड 6. ओके, ठीक है, इम्प्रूव. कब है पेपर आपका?
मैं प्लानिंग टू गिव पेपर आफ्टर 1 or 1.5 months.
हाँ, तो जब तक तो आप अच्छा प्रैक्टिस करोगे, आपकी अच्छी हो जाएगी. यू जस्ट नीड प्रैक्टिस ऑफ स्पीकिंग, दैट इज इट. कुछ ऐसा नहीं है, कॉन्फिडेंस है, सब कुछ अच्छा है. ठीक है, ये आ गई मेरी गोदी में. इसको अच्छा नहीं लगता मैं ऐसे बैठी रहूँ ना, ये आ जाती है फिर मेरे पास. चलो, who is speaking next? बलजीत?
Yes ma'am.
कौन सा बोल रहा है?
ma'am, athlete वाला, famous athlete.
Okay, yeah, start.
Okay, well, I know many famous sportsmen, person and athletes, but here I would like to describe a famous athlete who became famous at very young age, and because of his dedication and hard work. Actually, he is an Indian athlete and his name is Neeraj Chopra, and he won a gold medal at Tokyo Olympics in the javelin throw competition in 2020, and and I got to know about him from the news channel, because after his victory, all the news channels covered him, and I also got to know about his interest towards the juvenile throw competition, and the, also the problems he faced till now. Actually, he said that in the 2016, he narrowly missed qualifying for Olympics, but he didn't lose his hope. He continuously practiced, and after that that narrow missed strengthened his determination, and he participated in juvenile throw competition and won a gold prize. And I also got to know about that he is really a great personality, that he donated half of his financial awards to the charity, because he belongs to the poor family and he understands the needs of poor people. For that reason, he donates.
Two minutes. Baljeet, pronunciation. Work on it. It was very weak in this cue card. पहले तो goat नहीं होता, goat होता है, GOT.
Goat
होता है, GOAT, goat, बकरी.
Yes.
ये goat होता है. दूसरा, आपने javelin throw है, javelin करी जा रहे हो. Z से थोड़ी है उसकी spelling.
Javelin.
हाँ, javelin है. फिर won नहीं होता, WON, won नहीं होता, one होता है.
One.
और आपने बार बार बोले ये words. बार बार गलत किए. तो
pronunciation.
One fourth of the speaking goes to pronunciation, and this was really bad today. आपके teacher कौन है speaking के? आपको work करना है pronunciation पे. Please tell them specifically to focus on that. बहुत सिंपल वाले वर्ड आप गलत बोल रहे हो. बहुत बच्चे वन को WON को वॉन बोलते हैं. मेरे एक स्टूडेंट के ना, आपको बड़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी बताती हूँ. उसके 8.5 बैंड थे स्पीकिंग में, फाइनली जब उसने स्पीकिंग दी, और वो वन को वॉन वॉन करता होता था, मैं उसको हर बार करेक्ट करती थी, फिर तेरे वॉन ने तेरे को प्रॉब्लम कर देनी एग्जाम में. पर ही वर्कड ऑन हिज प्रोनाउंसिएशन एंड ही जंप्ड टू एन 8.5 बलजीत, इमेजिन. तो अगर आप वर्क करोगे आपके भी आ जाएंगे, ठीक है. बट यू नो वेयर यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन, यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन योर प्रोनाउंसिएशन. ओके, दैट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट्स 1/4 ऑफ द स्पीकिंग बैंड.
वन, ओके मैम, वन वन की जगह वन
वन वन अन्ना वन वन ओ एन ई भी वन होता है, डब्ल्यू ओ एन भी वन होता है. और आई अश्योर यू, मैं आपको सच्ची बता रही हूँ, अभी इसी ग्रुप में, हमारे ग्रुप में बहुत बच्चे होंगे जो डब्ल्यू ओ एन को वन बोलते होंगे. आप आपका हौसला बढ़ाने के लिए एक दो जने तो बता दो जिनको ये प्रोनाउंसिएशन पहली बार पता चली है कि वन होती है, वन नहीं होती.
Yes, मैम मुझे अभी पता चली है.
हाँ, तो बड़े बच्चे वोन बोलते हैं, मैं तो कब से पढ़ा रही हूँ, मुझे पता है वो डब्ल्यू एन को वोन बोलते हैं, वोन नहीं होता, वन होता है. ओके, आई विल शेयर द डिक्शनरी विद यू एंड आप सारे जने सुनो उसको.
वोन
वोन नहीं होता, वन होता है. ठीक है, ये देखो मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ, डब्ल्यू ओ एन दिख रही है डिक्शनरी.
यस मैम,
W O N है ना?
One.
Yes ma'am.
One.
One one.
One.
ठीक है, और O N E देखो, अब pronunciation की शक्ल देखो, ये शक्ल देखी pronunciation की, you can read the pronunciation, जरूरी नहीं होता आप सुनो. O N E. O N E की भी same है ना?
Same one.
हाँ. ओहो, गड़बड़ हो गई. जब मैं इसको शेयर करती हूँ ना अपनी डिक्शनरी का कुछ और, ये डिसकंटिन्यू हो गई है ऑक्सफोर्ड वालों से, तो वो गड़बड़ कर देते हैं. अच्छा, जो जो वर्ड्स होते हैं, जस्ट फॉर योर जनरल नॉलेज, आपकी वोकैबुलरी बिल्डिंग के लिए भी बोल रही हूँ, जो वर्ड्स होते हैं जिनकी जिनकी देखो, हर वर्ड की ना तीन चीजें होती हैं, थ्री थिंग्स, स्पेलिंग्स, प्रोनाउंसिएशन, मीनिंग. हर वर्ड की तीन चीजें होती हैं, ये पता ना आपको, एक तो उसके स्पेलिंग होते हैं, एक उसके प्रोनाउंसिएशन होती है, एक उसका मतलब होता है. जब आपको कई ऐसे वर्ड्स हैं जिनकी जिनके स्पेलिंग्स हर वर्ड के ना जो मतलब कुछ डिफरेंट होता है, जैसे ये स्पेलिंग्स डिफरेंट होएंगे, स्पेलिंग्स डिफरेंट है पर आवाज सेम होगी. अगर जिनके स्पेलिंग्स डिफरेंट है आवाज सेम है, जैसे अभी आपने करा ओ एन ई वन डब्ल्यू ओ एन वन, ऐसे वर्ड्स को क्या बोलते हैं?
होमोफोन्स.
वेरी गुड. और कुछ वर्ड्स होते हैं जिनके स्पेलिंग्स सेम होते हैं पर प्रोनाउंसिएशन डिफरेंट होती है, इनको क्या बोलते हैं? स्पेलिंग सेम पर प्रोनाउंसिएशन डिफरेंट. जैसे हम बोलते हैं, मैं आपको दो सेंटेंस देती हूँ, मैं आपको देती हूँ, आई लिव इन फगवाड़ा, A live match is going on in Jalandhar on TV. A live match is going on TV. ठीक है? I live in Fagwara. तो live के और live के spelling क्या है? दोनों के spelling live है ना? A live match is live. लिखा नहीं आता जब आप TV पे देखते हो sports
channel.
हाँ? Live
and live are same spelling.
Same spellings but pronunciation is different. होमोग्राफ इनको कहते हैं, होमोग्राफ्स. होमोफोन होते हैं. फोन पे आप क्या सुनते हो? फोन पे आप आवाज सुनते हो ना दूसरे बंदे की.
Yes.
तो जिसकी आवाज सेम है उनको कहते, और स्पेलिंग डिफरेंट है आवाज सेम है उनको कहते हैं होमोफोन, और जिनकी आवाज डिफरेंट है स्पेलिंग सेम है उनको कहते हैं होमोग्राफ. ठीक है. अब आपको एम आई एन यू टी ई, इसका क्या क्या है ये? मिनट. आपको पता ना ये मिनट होता है, वेट अ मिनट, आई एम कमिंग. ठीक है. और अगर कोई बहुत छोटी सी चीज है जैसे माइन्यूट,
माइन्यूट,
तो उसके भी स्पेलिंग सेम है ना?
यस मैम.
मिनट एंड माइन्यूट, ये क्या है? होमोग्राफ. ठीक है. ऐसे विंड है, तेज हवा, विंड, विंड इज ब्लोइंग. और घड़ी को चाबी देना तो अब क्या कहेंगे? वाइंड योर वॉच. स्पेलिंग सेम है, आवाज डिफरेंट है, होमोग्राफ. ठीक है.
यस मैम.
हाँ, तो ऐसे वर्ड्स है. होमोफोन्स की लिस्ट बनाओ अपनी डायरी में, होमोग्राफ्स की लिस्ट बनाओ, इनके डिफरेंट प्रोनाउंसिएशंस करो. बलजीत, फॉर यू इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अपनी प्रोनाउंसिएशन पे वर्क करने के लिए.
ओके मैम.
ठीक है. तो प्रोनाउंसिएशन पे वर्क करो, बिकॉज अगर आप सही प्रोनाउंसिएशन करोगे, आप अच्छा बोलते हो, प्रोनाउंसिएशन की वजह से आज आपका बहुत वीक चला गया।
यस मैम, बहुत।
तो आप, आपको देखो, आप पेपर कब भरना है? आपने भर दिया? कब है?
नेक्स्ट अक्टूबर।
अक्टूबर 20th को है?
यस नहीं, ये 30th ऑफ अक्टूबर।
30th, तो एग्जैक्टली 1 मंथ इज मोर देन एनफ टाइम। वर्क ऑन योर प्रोनाउंसिएशन। प्रोनाउंसिएशन नहीं है, प्रोनाउंसिएशन है। अच्छा, कई बच्चे प्रोनाउंसिएशन को ही प्रोनाउंसिएशन बोलते हैं। ओके,
जेवलिन थ्रो
होता है ना, देखो। और जेड से तो है ही नहीं, ज कैसे बोल रहे हो आप?
जेवलिन थ्रो।
जेवलिन है ना, ये जेवलिन है।
हां जी, जे से स्टार्ट।
जेवलिन। A long stick with a pointed end, which is thrown in a sporting event. ये फोटो है, मैंने फोटो पे क्लिक करा तो डिक्शनरी बंद हो जानी है मेरी। तो जेवलिन इसको कहते हैं, ठीक है?
Okay, जेवलिन।
अच्छा, मैंने आपसे शेयर ही नहीं करी हुई थी डिक्शनरी। ये देखो, ये जेवलिन है।
जेवलिन।
ठीक है, ये फोटोज बनी हुई, पर मैं क्लिक करूंगी बंद हो जाएगी, इसमें प्रॉब्लम है डिक्शनरी में। ओके, नेक्स्ट हु इज स्पीकिंग?
मैम दीपिका।
मैम।
यस दीपिका, एक मिनट, लेट मी स्विच ऑन माय। Yes, चलो।
मैम क्यों कर रहा है? Describe an argument two of your friend had.
Two of your friends had. चलो बोलो।
हाँ जी। Well, arguments have become an important part of our life. It does not matter whether it is between elder, youngster, or children. Everyone wants to win the argument, but here I would like to talk about a time when my two friends argued with each other. Last month, my two friends and I planned to meet one another friend after a long time. Because due to COVID-19, we do not meet each other often. Then we got together in my home and we started to talk about different topics. In between the talk, my friends named Hina and Damini started to talk about the protest that is going on in Delhi by farmers. Hina belongs to a farmer family, so she favored the farmers' protest and their decisions, whereas Damini was taking the side of the government decisions. They both gave their own opinion on it. After 15 minutes, their conversation converted into an argument. Hina thought that this is very good that farmers are protesting against the government's decision, because she thought if farmers don't take any steps now, then agriculture business will be more difficult in upcoming times. It will be very difficult to purchase seeds and other things for them. Another thing is that the price of daily use product will also increase in future, which will be very difficult to afford for the common man. However, according to Damini, it is not good for the economy. According to Damini, it is not good for the economy. Like farmers are just wasting their time. They should agree with the decision of our Prime Minister.
2 minutes. Very good. Okay. So on the whole, it was good, but आपको थोड़ा shorten भी करना है. If you have more, then you have to practice. When you practice, Deepika, you have to practice कि 2 minutes कब, 2 minutes कब आपके almost हो जाते हैं. ठीक है? Learn to wind up also in that much time. But on the whole, well, we'll just review it and see.
Okay.
Arguments have become an important part of our life. Does not matter whether it is between elder, youngster, or children. Everyone wants to win.
See, it doesn't matter whether it is between elder, youngster, or children. आपका children plural है. Elder आपने एक ही बोला. Youngster भी आपने एक ही बोला.
Yes, ma'am.
तो एक बंदे में argument हो सकती है.
Yes, ma'am. इसको improve करूँगी.
सारे plural करो, ठीक है?
Yes, ma'am.
But here I would like to talk about a time when my two friends argued with each other. Last month, my two friends and I planned to meet one another friend after a long time because due to COVID-19, we do not meet each other often. Then we got...
We do not meet due to COVID-19. We don't get together often. I said, bol do.
Then we got together in my home and we started to talk about different topics. In between the talk, my friends named Hina and Damini started to talk about the protest that is going on in Delhi by farmers. Hina belongs to a farmer family, so she favored the farmers who protest and their decisions, whereas Damini was taking the side of the government decisions. They both gave their own opinion on it. After 15 minutes, their conversation converted into an argument. Hina thought that this is very good that
their conversation converted into a heated argument. Okay.
Against the government's decision, because she thought if farmers don't take any steps now, then agriculture business will be more difficult in upcoming times. It will be very difficult to purchase seeds and other things for them. Another thing is that the price of daily use product will also increase in future, which will be very difficult to afford for the common man. However, according to Damini, it is not good for the economy. According to Damini, it is not good for the economy. Like farmers are just wasting their time. They should agree with the decision.
According to Damini, it is not. It wasn't good for. ऐसे बोल सकते थे ना? क्योंकि आर्गुमेंट पास में हुई है.
यस मैम.
तो एनीवेज ऑन द होल आपने बहुत अच्छा बोला है. सी इट इज नॉट लेस देन ए 7 बैंड दीपिका मेरे हिसाब से. ओके बाकी आई डोंट नो अबाउट द एग्जामिनर बट यस यू स्पोक वेरी
ओके होप फॉर द बेस्ट.
रिसेंटली व्हाट हैपेंड देयर वाज अ स्टूडेंट हु गॉट अ 6 इन स्पीकिंग. तो मेरे स्टूडेंट थे. मैंने उनको बोला कि मुझे लगता नहीं आप 6 की बोलते हो. आप जैसे बात करते हो मेरे से यू स्पीक लाइक वेरी गुड इंग्लिश तो 7 से कम तो नहीं आने चाहिए. तो कहते मैम 6 आया है. मैंने कहा अच्छा मुझे अपना क्यू कार्ड भेजो जो आपने वैसे बोला जैसे वहां पे ही सेंड मी एंड इट वॉज. मैंने कहा भाई मेरे हिसाब से तो आपने 7 का बोला है. तो ही वेंट फॉर अ रीवैल एंड 7 होके आए. मतलब इट वॉज सो कोइंसिडेंटल कि मेरे को ये भी लगा कि हो सकता है मेरे को भेजने के टाइम उसने कुछ गलतियां कम कर दी हैं वहां बोला तो ज्यादा कर दी हूँ. तो मेरे मन में ये भी चल रहा था बट उसके 7 होके आए थे. ये आई डोंट नो फर्स्ट टाइम क्यों ये थोड़ा स्टिंजीनेस से देते हैं बैड. आई जस्ट डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट बट गुड ऑन द होल दीपिका. नेक्स्ट किसने बोलना है? पहले किसने बोला? अभी मुझे पहले किसी की आवाज आई.
पृथ्वी मैम.
पृथ्वी आप बोलो उसके बाद विपुल. ओके या फर्स्ट पृथ्वी. सबकी टर्न. मैं आज बैठी हूँ आपके साथ. अभी चार तीन चार पांच तो और हो ही सकते हैं बच्चे कवर. चलो बोलो स्टार्ट करो.
सेवंथ वन मैम. डिफिकल्टी थिंग यू डिड.
बोलो.
I have completed my schooling in Loyola Public School. Which contains a vast ground. Actually, it got named a reputation for that school because of its ground. Our school gives main focus on games, which I am quite interested in that. But during my sixth class, I was unable to complete even the 400 meters track running, which I found that a little bit difficult. Even my friends have insulted me that I can't even run of 400. I can't complete that 400 meters track. But I took it as a challenge. Later I had practiced it more and more. Morning 6 o'clock.
You speak very well. I have nervousness. I can see from the you know, speed of your, you know, that you don't need to go that fast. You, the way you are saying, ma'am, I'm unable to speak, that was slow. Speak like that. Okay. Speak like that, and speak calmly. It's not, don't speak like that as if you're speaking on a formal this thing. Just imagine the examiner is your friend and you're talking to your friend. You'll be able to do much better. I'm telling you that. Okay. You speak naturally good English. You don't need to exert yourself.
Okay. Actually, okay? My heart rate got increased.
Yes, I could see that. I could feel that you're getting a bit nervous. And, you know, online, one thing is at least you're not seeing all the students. They are there, no doubt. But, you know, speaking in a classroom is much more difficult when all the students are there. And here online, I still feel that if you just ignore and feel, and you just imagine nobody else is there, you're just speaking to yourself in the mirror, or you can just imagine me as a friend and then speak, not as an examiner, okay? Then you'll be able to speak without any nervousness, okay? Okay. So just kill your nervousness. You'll do very well, okay?
Yes.
Just mark my words. I'll give you a feedback of whatever you said.
Difficult thing you did. I completed my schooling.
I have completed aega, have ni aega. Because see, the time is implied na when you completed your schooling.
Yes, ma'am.
So you will not use present perfect tense. You will use the simple past tense. I completed my schooling from Laila Public School.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Completed my schooling in Laila Public School. Which contains a vast ground. Actually, got named the reputation from that school because of its ground.
So you can say my school is well known for its sports facilities. Okay, you can say that. Okay.
Our school gives main focus on games, which I am quite interested in that. But during my
which I am quite interested in that nahi aayega. I think I'll explain this thing in any one sentence of English. When you write also, you can think on that. The subject and the referent don't come in one sentence. For example, my school gives priority to sports, which I am quite interested in that. That is for sports, na? Yes. It will not come. To the subject and its referent will not come in one sentence. So that is extra. Supposing I say my father, his name is Manmohan Singh. Is it correct? My father's name. But his will not come here. Okay. So like that, the subject and the referent don't come in the same sentence. Okay. So you have to work on that.
Yes, I was unable to complete even the 400 meters track, which I found that a little bit difficult. Even my friends have insulted me that I can't even run.
See, you are not even giving natural pauses. Okay, you should give natural, which I found quite difficult, even my friends. Okay, so here there should be a pause because that was the next sentence.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so it should have a pause. So you must learn how to give natural pauses. Okay. Okay.
So 400,
I took it on as a challenge. Okay.
Later I had practiced it more and more, morning, so far.
Okay, fine. Who is the next one?
Ma'am.
Vipul?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes.
11 number ka, ma'am.
Okay, which is that 11 number?
Describe an exciting book that you enjoy reading.
Okay.
Here I would like to talk about a yoga book that I enjoy reading. The name of book is The Power of Yoga and written by Baba Ramdev. It was around 100 rupees cost, this book. This book was around 100 rupees. Last year I went to Goa for picnic with my family. I reached the Ahmedabad station and I purchased this book. It was around 100 rupees and the book is yoga related. I started to read book in train and it was a very interesting books and all about related to yoga and all about related to yoga. It is a very interesting book. It was describe all yoga with picture and information and I found this book very interesting and attracting and motivating, and I would like to read it again and again. I read this book in train and after I reached Goa station, so I didn't know about my hours are going. I learned all yoga by this book without any health expert. It is a helpful book about yoga related. So I love yoga and I try to different poses. So this reason I read the book again and again. So I think it is a very interesting book. And whenever I time, I read this book again and again. So I would like to read this book again because it is what interesting.
Okay. Not bad. There was too much repetition. You have to practice on content also. What else can you write? You can say this book describes about 25 different asanas. Let's see, asana word is there in the Oxford Dictionary? Let's see. Oh, what has happened to my dictionary? It is... A-S-A-N-A. Word is there.
Asana.
A way of sitting or standing used in some types of yoga. So you can say asanas. Okay. There are 25 asanas.
Asana.
Okay?
Okay.
Or postures. Okay? So I try to read the benefits of each asana, and the asana I couldn't do at first was the sisasana, okay? Or the head pose, or the, what is that sisasana? Nahin, isme wo sisasana to nahin hoga. But what is that headstand or the headstand? Okay, sisasana or the headstand pose. I could, a difficult thing that you did well, उसमें भी यू डिड उसमें भी ये वाला आसन की बात करके इसी बुक के बारे में बोल सकते हो. ओके, ट्राई टू कंबाइन योर क्यू कार्ड्स इनटू वन दैट नाउ आई प्रैक्टिस बिकॉज़ द टेक्निक्स आर गिवन इन दिस बुक एंड फर्स्ट आई थॉट आई वुड नॉट बी एबल टू डू देन ऑन द आई यूज्ड टू टेक द हेल्प ऑफ माय ब्रदर व्हाइल डूइंग द आसनास बट नाउ आई कैन डू देम ऑन माय ओन. ओके, लाइक दैट यू कैन से. ठीक है.
ओके.
हां. Okay.
Just to talk about the yoga book that I enjoy reading. One of which is The Power of Yoga and written by Baba Ramdev. It was around 100 rupees plus this book.
Aapne 100 rupees ka 3-4 baar bola hai. So this book is around 100 rupees. Is 400 rupees. Aise bol sakte ho. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
100 रुपीस की बोल सकते हो आप बुक को.
अराउंड 100 रुपीस. लास्ट ईयर आई वेंट टू गोवा फॉर पिकनिक विद माय फैमिली. आई रीच्ड द अहमदाबाद स्टेशन एंड आई परचेज दिस बुक. इट वाज अराउंड 100 रुपीस एंड द बुक इज योगा रिलेटेड. I started reading the book in train. It was a very interesting book and all about related to yoga and It is a very interesting book. It was describe all yoga with picture and information.
It describes all the asanas.
This could be very interesting and attracting and motivating. And I would like to read it again and again. I read this book in a train, and after I reached Goa station, so I didn't know about my hours are going. I learned yoga, all yoga by this book without any health expert. It is a helpful book about yoga related. So I love yoga and
okay.
To talk about the yoga book. That
okay. तो विपुल आपको पता चल गया आपका एग्जाम कब है
30 अक्टूबर को मैम
30 अक्टूबर है ना यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन कंटेंट आल्सो व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू स्पीक नेक्स्ट यू शुड नो रेपिटिशंस आ रही हैं रेपिटिशंस नहीं करनी है बहुत ज्यादा ओके
जी मैम हां
ओके नेक्स्ट हु इज गोइंग टू स्पीक
मैम स्कोर
अराउंड 5.5 टू 6 के बीच में मोर टुवर्ड्स 5.5 येट
ओके
Ma'am, may I?
Who is that?
Sukhvinder.
Yes, Sukhvinder, you can speak. Which one would you like to speak on?
Oh, famous athlete, you know.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. As an athlete by definition.
One second. Yes, now start.
As an athlete by definition means any person who is trained to compete in sports. Here, I would like to talk about an athlete who is known as the Flying Sikh of India. He is none other than Milkha Singh. I heard about him, but I came to know more about him after I saw the movie Bhag Milkha Bhag. In this movie, the role of Milkha Singh played by the famous Bollywood actor Farhan Akhtar. He was born in a Sikh family. Milkha Singh was born in a Sikh family in Punjab of the undivided India. He was a teenager when his family was massacred in front of his eyes, and he had to run for his life. And after that, in 1956, he was chosen to represent India in the 200 meter and 400 meter races in Melbourne Olympic Games. At that time, he could not progress as much as he deserves. But after that, he participated in the National Games of India in 1958. And at that time, he set the national records in the 200 meter and for the 200 meter and 400 meter race. In the same year, he won a gold medal in the 400 meter competition. And after that, he was awarded with many awards, like one of the famous awards, Padam Shri Award. He won the many gold medal at the 1958 also. In 1958, he beats the famous Pakistani runner Abdul Khaliq. And after that, he prompted an invitation from Pakistan in 1960 for another race. And at, again, he beats Khaliq. And at that time, the president of Pakistan was Ayub Khan. And he complimented him and he said that Milkha Singh didn't run but flew. And after that, he gave the title to the Milkha Singh, famous title that is Flying Sikh. And
Sukhvinder, aap bahut effort laga rahe ho. Thodi kam effort lagao. Aap apne, jaise apni friend ke saath bologe English, to aise bologe, thoda sa loud and all. Matlab achha bola hai, main ye nahi keh rahi hu negative nahi hai. Par thoda sa वैसे बोलो थोड़ा सॉफ्टली तो ज्यादा अच्छा रहेगा ठीक है दूसरी बात है आपके उस तरह से बोलने से ही थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम है और मैं आपको रिपीट करके बताती हूँ कहाँ पे आप थोड़ा मतलब ऐसे बोलो जैसे आप लग रहा था कुछ एफर्ट दे रहे हो वो नहीं लगनी चाहिए ओके एफर्टलेस इंग्लिश लगनी चाहिए जैसे आप रूटीनली ऐसे बोलते हो ऐसे लगनी ऐसे लग रहा था तैयार करके अच्छा सा बोल रहे हो कुछ
यहाँ
पे ना आप एक लाइन ऐड कर सकते हो अनफॉर्चुनेटली ही इज नो मोर विद अस नाउ अभी पीछे उससे पहले ही एक्सपायर्ड राइट तो यू कैन
से दैट
हियर अबाउट हिम
बट एच ई ए आर डी हियर्ड नहीं होता हर्ड होता है
heart. Okay.
Okay, pronunciation. Okay, I heard about him. I had heard about him, but I came to know more about him from the movie Bhag Milkha Bhag. Okay.
I came to know more about him after I saw the movie Bhag Milkha Bhag.
Sukhinder, where do you come from, basically?
Ma'am, I'm from Fagwara. But recently, I live in Gurdaspur.
You've shifted to Gurdaspur. Okay. You're basically from Fagwara.
Ma'am, my marriage is in Fagwara, but I'm from Gurdaspur.
So you're basically from Gurdaspur, but now yes. You are in Fagwara. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
The role of Milkha Singh played by the famous Bollywood actor.
The role of Milkha Singh is played, yeah, has been played. Okay?
Okay.
He was born in a Sikh family. Milkha Singh was born in a Sikh family in Punjab of the undivided India. He was a teenager when his family was massacred in front of it.
Massacred, nahi, massacred hai. Massacred, ek minute, iski pronunciation dekh lete hai.
Massacre, I think.
Massacre.
आपने कुछ गलत बोला इसको अच्छा इसका देख लेना
And he had to run for his life. And after that, in 1956, he was chosen to represent India.
He was chosen. Chosen.
In the 200 meter and 400 meter races in Melbourne Olympic Games.
Melbourne. Okay, Melbourne. Nahi.
At that time, he could not progress as much as he deserved. But after that, he participated in the National Games of India in 1958. That set the national records in the 200 meter and for the 200 meter and 400 meter race. In the same year, he won a gold medal in the 400 meter competition. And after that, he was awarded with many awards, like one of the famous awards, Padam Shri Award. He won the many gold medal at the 1958.
Many gold medal ho sakta hai ki medals hoega.
Medals.
Also, in 1958, he beats the famous Pakistan.
Beat ka past tense kya hota hai? Beat. So, S तो आना ही नहीं है साथ में, ठीक है? Beat का past tense भी beat होता है. 1956 ही beat the famous Pakistani, okay? Beat के three verb forms, इसके forms क्या है? They beat. ये दिमाग में problem है.
Okay.
बीट की तीनों फॉर्म्स बीट ही हैं, ओके? वर्ब फॉर्म्स आर बीट। He beat me at chess.
He beat me at chess.
ठीक है?
Their recent wins have proved they're still the ones to beat.
Beat, ओके? चलो।
Pakistani runner Abdul Khaliq, and after that he prompted an invitation from Pakistan in 1960 for another race. And
again he beat Khaliq. Okay, beats nahi.
At that time, the president of Pakistan was Ayub Khan, and he complimented him and he said that Milkha Singh didn't run but flew. And after that, he gave the title to the Milkha Singh, famous title that is Flying Sikh.
Okay. And, 2 minutes. Very good. On the whole, good. I think 6.5 pakka hai. But aur achhe ja sakte hain agar aap thoda sa aisa lage na ki aap effort dal rahe ho. Okay, thoda naturally. Okay. I'll be ending the meeting now because it's almost 12 o'clock. and we'll get back tomorrow for some essay koi aapke khas jo aap discussion chahte ho batao
technology par ho jaye
mam consumerism
koi ek topic al uthaungi fir parson ek aur kar lenge theek hai so either consumerism or technology tomorrow and then day after dusre wala theek hai chalo all the best see you tomorrow bye
Thank you, ma'am.
Was there any learning curve today's class?
Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I took up writing correction classes, but I'm not able to complete the tasks because of my busy schedule. I also postponed my IELTS date. So, okay. Is it okay for you?
What's that?
I'm Naila.
Naila, you must complete because see, teachers are busy. So when you take the classes, at least just spare 15 minutes or 30 minutes for one task a day, essay or graph. Must write it every day. Okay. You are for general training or academic?
Yeah. I am for general training and my IELTS date was 18th October, but I'm planning to postpone the date because of my busy schedule.
Teachers are also busy and we give limited number of students. So if you are regular, it will be very nice. I mean, at least send one task a day, either a letter or an essay every day and get your corrections. Okay.
Yeah, it's been more than a week. I started taking those classes, but I am not able to submit one task a day. I think I have submitted only two letters till now.
But we will not be able to extend the dates. That will be very difficult for us. So be regular in your submissions. Okay.
So ma'am, I have my sister's wedding at my home. My cousin's.
You can
wedding,
take a break. You can tell us that you need a break till that much date. For after that, the days will be extended. Only those many days will be extended. But don't miss in between and say that I submitted only two tasks, so extend my dates.
That will be a very wrong thing. That's what, ma'am. Can I extend the dates?
Yes. You can take a break. You can tell your writing teacher you are on a break for 15 days, and you can tell your speaking teacher if you have a speaking teacher that you are on a break, and then we'll give you that extension.
The problem is that I'm not able to complete the task in 1 hour.
You will have to do. Okay. When you start practicing, you will be able to do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.